We're going to be dipping a rifle stock in a camo with buck skulls in it. We'll see how this turns out.
When I'm going down, I'd be more concerned about that side.